This is one of the best comfort foods. Crockpot corn chowder is not only a warm and delicious soup to make, it's also really easy. You can get this going in the morning before you leave for work or you drop your kids off at school, and then it just sits all day and simmers and makes your house smell absolutely delicious. This has potatoes in it, bacon, corn, all the delicious spices. Once this simmers together, it makes this warm and comforting soup. I'm still eating the leftovers on this. It is so good.